The bomber was shot down during the Battle of Britain, sinking to the bottom of the English Channel in 1940. It lay undisturbed in its watery grave for the next 70 years. It was identified using radar around 5 years ago. A special cradle will be built to exhume the rare World War II relic. Scientists plan to restore the plane and prevent corrosion with a lemon juice formula,